Glycomonada are a proposed basal euglenozoan clade, following Cavalier-Smith. As euglenozoans may be basal eukaryotes, the glycomonada may be key to studying the evolution of eukaryotes, including the incorporation of eukaryotic traits such as the incorporation of alpha-proteobacterial mitochondrial endosymbionts.
References.